Lucifer's plot goes beyond simple meddling. We will not stand for the further corruption of Eden. Belial has given us the key.
And what has become of that gluttonous meat sack?
Who knows? He was breathing when we left him. Actually, it was more like a gurgling noise.
Disappointing. I was hoping you'd be more thorough. As for Eden, that can be arranged.
Let me guess, you need your back scratched further?
You wound me, Strife. You've provided the means. Baldrin will open the way. A simple courtesy among friends.
Right.
Belial's crystal. It is a void lock. It clears a path otherwise obscured, seemingly by Lucifer. Clever, yes. Very clever.
You sound excited, and that's creepy.
To Eden. This time.
This place, it's a tomb. No one should be here, including us.
Tomb, our tomb. Come, rest with us, brothers. Rest.
Nephilim, it is impossible. Something has brought them back.
Or someone. My money's on Lucifer.
Simple creature, your brothers and sisters live by my will and die by my will alone, the will of Astarte.
Astarte, you were an angel charged with guarding Eden.
Lucifer showed me a new path, a way to finally escape this graveyard. You, however, will be buried here among the dead. This upon yourselves!
Beware! The dead rise!
She's fast!
find you, Astarte.
enough!
Brothers into your playthings. I'll show you vengeance, you goddamn monster.
I wish her dead as you do, brother. But we must keep our wits. The council will want answers.
You've the nerve to call me monster. But what of the blood on your hands?
Not another word, angel.
You're nothing more than butchers. Filthy traitors who destroyed your own kind! And for what? The balance! I pity you, horsemen! And you, Strife! I know your past!
There was nothing more to learn from her. We'll search elsewhere for signs of Lucifer and his dealings.
That was... War, listen. What she said...
Whatever secrets she wore, I'd sooner hear from your own lips.
Someday, I'll tell you everything.
Someday, so will I.